get ready, get set, and get wet. In this video, we're gonna show you guys how to draw Overblow. Okay. If you guys have the information, then let me be there to inform you that Overblow is one of the Omnitrix originals for the Ben 10 reboot. But basically, based on the way I'm looking at him, he's like a ripoff version of Water Hazard. I mean, they added a new alien and they added Water Hazard into the show and changed its name to Overblow. I mean, I feel like Cartoon Network has lazy writing. But I forgot to say I forgot to tell you guys that this guy is the kind of alien that shoots water. I feel like that he's from Water Hazard's homeworld. And, that he's one of the many aliens capable of being Omni-enhanced. Another alien that I'll be drawing real soon. I'll be using the reference get ready, get set, get wet real soon as well. Now when you start drawing him, you must draw these water pods on top of his head. Where's that pencil? Here it is. There we go. There's Overblow's eyes here. There we go. Okay, next up, we draw the Omnitrix symbol on his chest. Alexa, play Starships.
Here's Starships, edited by Nicki Minaj on Amazon Music.
Okay, This ought to get your summer excited and started. And to tell you guys that summer is about getting ready, getting set, and getting wet. That's what summer really means. It's not about being inside and playing video games. Have you seen the movies? Basically, that's one of the many reasons why I go out for the summer. That's what makes me human. From my days at Splish Splash and all those times that I went to the beach, being out in the open, getting wet, and meeting new friends. That's what it means to have a perfect summer, especially going on those roller coaster rides. That was really something. That'd be something, right? Now we just draw this part here. Make sure to draw like three fingers here. Oh yeah, speaking of summer, one time I saw a chocolate pool at my camp, but I never had the chance to jump into it because my teacher said it was a bit muddy. That'd be something, right? I've always wanted to do something that the big kids wanted me to do. Maybe I'll visit that camp one of these days. If only I could get the name of it. That's when I enjoyed some Swedish fish. That's one of the many things that I liked about camp. I also visited my friend Gabby. She taught me how... Being at her house taught me how summer really was. Getting set and getting wet. That's what really triggered my spark and the love for summer. Gabby, if you're watching this video, I miss you, and I hope I see you again real soon. Same goes to all my friends out there. Tyler, Nick, even Eddie Gallant. I know you like Ben 10 as much as I do. Okay, last step about drawing Overblow is that you gotta draw the bubbles inside of him. There we go. And done! That's how you draw Overblow. Pretty awesome, don't you think, guys? Anyways, I hope you guys have a good summer next year. And just to sum up, I will be taking another trip to the beach. And Crest Hollow, I will go there again. And I will bring my camera and just show you a tour of the entire place. And I'll give you a top 1,000 reasons why you should be able to go there. Because Crest Hollow is the best place to go to the pool and get splashed, get set, and get wet. And is one of the many reasons why I like going to the pool. And if you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to rank 5 stars for Crest Hollow, because Crest Hollow is like my favorite place to go. I went there last year, And I went there as a celebration for SpongeBob's birthday. And, well, they have pizza, they have nachos, they got Shirley Temple, ginger ale, they got themselves a wishing fountain.
It's Crest Hollow Country Club, and they also...
They also got an adult section. I was able to go there because I was 18 years old. I got to hang out with the big guys. I even met some new friends. Heck, they even let you in when it's raining outside. It's really something. I also went there with my buddy Nick, and going with him to the pool was a blast. Oh yeah, he even mentioned of a move called Aqua Punch. That'd be an awesome technique. I don't know what kind of damage it would use on the users, on the opponent's Pokemon, but we'll find out sooner or later, because Pokemon has been improving ever since Gigantamax. And, well, if you guys are interested in what kind of Pokemon they're gonna show in the series, be sure to let me know on which Pokemon or Bakugan or Ben 10 character or what alien you want me to draw next. Because, it's 9:30 p.m. at night and, well, I should be in bed by now. So, anyways, next time that summer comes around, I'll be there showing you the place. And, well, have a nice season. Good night, folks.